A Mechanicsburg woman was sentenced today after she stabbed her boyfriend to death 2 years ago. Allison Morris was sentenced to 7 to 14 years in prison for voluntary manslaughter. In October of 2020, Morris and her boyfriend, Ryan Young, lived together in an apartment with their children. The two had had an argument, which led to Morris stabbing Young in the leg. That severed his femoral artery and subsequently killed him.